What do you think is the biggest challenge that you face as a teacher today?
Finding a way to fit everything that's required of educators in the time frame I feel like we're given. Managing, meeting everyone's needs and expectations, your own, your students, your supervisors, the school, the community.
Today, with generative AI, the scope of the tools that are possible has increased dramatically. With LearnLM, we are applying generative AI to make learning more active and more tailored to how students learn.
AI means that I can differentiate better.
It allows a teacher to find that one resource and make it appropriate for all their students.
Through a new pilot program in Google Classroom, we're working closely with hundreds of educators to create tools that simplify the lesson planning process. We are learning how to help teachers discover new ideas and unique activities, find engaging materials, and easily adjust their lessons to meet every student where they are.
These tools are only going to get better. So if this is what it will do to allow us to slow down and do the job the way we want to, it's going to make for a better learning experience.
The fundamental connection, the human connection between a teacher and a student, is essential to learning. That's the magic that only a teacher can provide.
When I go home, just to have that thought behind me that I made something better in my classroom, that would be my favorite part.